Hey guys, I'm Dyson.
And I'm Callie, and we're with Adventure Rig.
So Callie and I just spent the last 3 days out here in the Mojave Desert with Rawhyde Adventure Days. You can see the sign behind us, ZAKAR. So this was an event they put on, and there were a ton of vendors here. We had over 50 of them. We had Sportsmobile out here, BMW, there were a couple KTM motorcycles. It was basically an awesome overlanding event. And right now, everyone is packing up. It's the morning of Sunday, last day of it. People are on the road, heading home. We just wanted to tell you how much fun this was. Callie brought her 640 Adventure. I had back surgery, so I wasn't able to ride. She found people to hook up with. She had free clinics that she was able to take. She's now a better rider in the sand, do you think?
Yeah.
She was already pretty dang good, but got some more techniques on how to handle the sand. Also some, what, dirt skidding techniques?
Yep.
So her skill level is improving. Rawhyde also puts on clinics as well as rides. So if you want to ride anywhere in the world, check out Rawhyde, because they will take you just about anywhere so you can have that experience.
Check out some clips from the weekend.
If you're interested in attending an event like this, be sure to check out their website. Right now it's the end of February. I don't know when it's gonna be next year, but it is an event that you pay an entrance fee, they feed you, they give you a place to camp, you can bring a trailer, you can sleep in your car, you can rent a room from them. Anything that you wanna do, they have nightly activities. It is a blast.
Lots of fun for everyone.
Thanks for watching, guys. I'm Tyson.
And I'm Callie with Adventure Rig.